We were in the second property of Geshu State. I am Samuel Pulido, to the ones who don't know. I am Samuel Pulido. So, now the second. Temperature, the information. The temperature of a gas is a measure of the average kinetic energy that the particles have. For most of the unit, we just need to understand that the hotter a gas is, the faster the particles move. The properties are in this source, the first one, and the information is found in this source. The second one is the information. If you remember the first video, the second one is the information. Now we go with amount. Amount, the information. The amount of a gas is simply a measure of how many particles are present. This can be measured in the number of particles or in terms of mass. But the most useful way to measure this is in terms of moles. For that reason, the most common unit of amount is moles. Pressure, the information. Pressure is the most complex of the four properties of gas that we can measure. Pressure is defined as a force applied over an area. In English, that means that pressure depends on how much force or push is applied to a surface and also inversely to the area that force is spread over. When the line with gases, the force is caused by molecules banging into the walls of the container, and the area is the surface. Area is the container walls. The first part of the pressure definition is easy to understand. The more force is applied, the more the pressure. In simple terms, it hurts more to be stepped on by baby elephant than by a sparrow. The second part about area may not be as clear. As an example, think about carrying a plastic grocery bag with several cans of food in it. At first, it doesn't seem so heavy. But as you carry it and the handles bunch up, it begins to cut into your fingers. The properties are in this source, the first source, and the information is found in this source, the second one. And So now we go here. And Miss, this is a message. I saw that student when you showed her words live like that, the design of the backgrounds and the background and that. And I want to live like that. First, I want to change the design, but then I don't know. So I don't know to do it. So to entregar fast, I live like that. So I live it like that because I don't know how to change that design of the paper. And that's all here. But I'm going to show you other things. So, means to find some properties. They're saying preguntas relacionadas. There is a link, and I put it. And in that link is the information. And means I use the thing of orthography that is the corrected. So when I do a word bad spelling, it corrects me. At the same time. And not to put the options at the same, not to put the options like you do it, miss. It is at the same time that like I do. And I use to the thing of the options. So this is one message. No. This is the thing of questions related, and this is the other message. Miss, in the properties of solid and gas, the information of each one, you can find it if you can go in the second links of each of the properties in each phase. The second link is the information. The first one is the properties. The links are in PowerPoint. The liquid state is only one, but in solid and gas are two links. The second one is the information. And note except the last property of solid state, that is only one link, and there in one link there is the properties and the information. And I have last. Miss, I do the video like other students that share screen and read. So I do it like that. And that's it of our presentation of changes of state, demonstration of language of learning science, by Samuel Pulido, 2020.